Happy anniversary, Bulls. I can't believe we're already celebrating 3 years. These past few years have flown by so fast that it's been one big, massive blur, it feels like. But at the same time, so many details stick in my mind of everything that we've been able to do over these past few years. I wanted to take a chance to say thank you. You guys have impacted my life more than you would ever know. I came back to San Antonio, coming home with my two daughters and not really knowing where my life was going to take me at that point. But taking this job was one of the best decisions I ever made, and there's no turning back. So I'm so thankful for you guys, and I hope you know how much you've impacted me and blessed me in my own life. And not only that, but all the other people that you have helped. I know we focus on numbers a lot. We focus on PRs. We focus on how heavy you went maybe one day or how fast you went in this benchmark, things like that. But there's a couple other numbers I want to throw out there that stick in my mind to this day. The first one, 1,500. The second one, 600. Then 40,000. And last but not least, 1,000. Many of you may not know what these numbers are, but those are sums of money that you guys have raised or have helped raise, spread the word, and every single one of those have impacted our members. I'm not gonna put names out there or situations, but when you guys are needed, you're there. You've impacted so many lives and have helped so many people. And that's what we're about. It's not just what we do in our four walls. It's about what we do when we leave the gym. So many people can come do a workout, but how many people will be there for their friends when they need it the most? And that's what you guys have proven to not only myself, but everyone else around us. So thank you. You have not only impacted my life more than I could ever be thankful for, but you've impacted everyone else around you. So keep it up, Bulls. You are one of a kind, and I am so grateful for each of you. And also, shout out to our coaches. We've had so many coaches coming in and out these past 3 years, and I made a list just to make sure I don't miss anybody. But the coaches we've had since day one and on. So we had Matt, Colin, Frankie, Mike, Arthur, Belinda, Christy, Jenny, Philip, Rachel, Frank, Jessica, Becky, and of course Becca. And a huge shout out to the one coach who's been by my side since we opened, and that's John. So without you coaches, we wouldn't be where we're at either. I am thankful for each of you, everything that you've contributed to our program. And I truly cannot wait to see where our program goes from here. So I've dug through some of my pictures on my phone. As you guys know, I take pictures all the time. And I've picked some of my favorites throughout these past 3 years, and I've put them together in a slideshow. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys soon. Happy anniversary.
Open up the champagne, pop. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house, baby, take control now. We can't even slow down, we don't have to go out. Welcome to my house, play that music too loud. Show me what you do now, we don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay. Close the blinds, let's pretend that the time has changed. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne. door now. We can't even slow
hit the
down.
Breaks, hit the
we
breaks,
don't
slow
have
down.
To go out.
Cheers to this.
Welcome to my house. Play that music too
turn it
loud.
Up.
Show me what you do now. We don't have to go out.
Come out.
Welcome to my house.
You heard me. We ain't gotta go out, cause what?
Welcome to my house.
It's my house, my house. What? What?
Welcome to my house.
It's my house.
Be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move around.